can do a whole damn video off this shit.
The policeman gets in his car and gets right on the phone. Backing up, shaking his head, saying, let me get my crazy ass home. And his wife picks up and says, darling, where have you been? I've been worried about you. And he says, police business, honey, I can't wait to tell you what I've been going through. She says, are you okay?
Yes.
Do you need anything?
No.
Well, I baked you a pie, your favorite cherry. And he said, I'll be there soon. Sorry, I kept you hanging. And she said, honey, don't worry about it. Just take your time. I still got some cleaning. Now, meanwhile, Mrs. Rosie's back at Gwen's house telling it all. She said, I knew it was something about that policeman. I started to cut loose my dog. And Gwendolyn looks at her and laughs and says, Miss Rosie, you are nuts. And I say, all I wanted to know is what was you gonna do with that spatula? And then we all laugh. Twan says she's a G, no doubt. Now let's head right back on over to the policeman's house. He pulls up in the garage. She didn't expect for him to come that soon. She rushed to the door, kissed him on the cheek, says I was in the restroom. Then he said, what you say that for? And then she says, I don't know. Then he stepped back, looked at her and says, what you all jittery for? Then she says, sweetheart, maybe it's that time of the month. Then he says, maybe. Maybe that time of the month. And then she said, you know what I mean. He said, I know what came out your mouth. He said, you said, baby. Then she says, baby. He walks in the house. And she tries to lead him upstairs. But he goes straight to the kitchen. She says, hon, I bought you some pears. And then he said, I'ma heat this chicken. Then she turns around, thinking to herself, with this weird look on her face. Then he screams, woman, what's wrong with you? Why you walking back and forth?